Hello students, in this video we'll be talking about the urinary system. Now what is the urinary system? It's a part of excretory system of our body. The organs of the urinary system now. The organs of urinary system are, first is the pair of kidneys, the right kidney and the left kidney. What do the kidneys do? They secrete urine. They purify the blood and remove all the wastes and throw them out in the form of urine. Second is a pair of ureters. These are the small pipes which transport the urine from the kidney to a single urethra, which is responsible for throwing out urine out of our body. So these are the organs of the urinary system. First organ we'll be discussing about is kidneys. You all know we have a pair of kidneys, a right kidney and a left kidney in our body. Now we'll be talking about first is the location of the kidneys. Where are they located? They are located just above the waist, between the parietal peritoneum and the posterior abdominal wall. So as they are located behind the peritoneum, so these organs, the kidneys, are called retroperitoneal. Retro means behind, peritoneal means behind the peritoneum. So these are the kidneys, are the retroperitoneal organs located behind the kidneys, behind the peritoneum. Now these kidneys are partially protected by the two ribs, the two floating ribs, they partially protect our kidneys. Another thing about the location of the kidneys is that they are like the right kidney. It is located a little bit lower than the left. Why? Because on the right side there is liver.